Hi friends, welcome to the another video of job news series. We have many more interesting job news covered in this video. Before starting the video, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to stay updated whenever I upload a new video. And all the links for the notifications which I am going to share in this video are given below in the description box below. So if you are interested in any of the notification, you can simply click on that notification and it will take you to the respective website. And the first organization is Cisco. Cisco is hiring for data analyst. So the desired degree is master's degree, MS or MBA, etc. program. And the desired major is business, industrial engineering, operations, research, supply chain, management or equivalent. And the CGPA and the requirement for passed outs are all given here. Other requirements and specific skills are also given here in this website. And the next organization is IQVIA. And IQVIA is hiring for safety associate trainee. So the people who completed their bachelor's degree in scientific or healthcare discipline or allied life sciences graduation is eligible for this recruitment, and some other skills, essential functions and other qualifications are all given here in this website. So if you are interested and eligible for this job role, you can simply click on apply now button and it will take you to the further process. And the next organization is McAfee. McAfee is hiring for technical intern. So the eligibility criteria is given here in this website: BE BTech 2021 batch, CS and IT. Good academics and good PH score is the eligibility for this, and key skills and job overview are all given here in this website. If you are interested and willing to apply for this job role, you can simply click on login to apply button and it will take you to the further process. And the next organization is Lam Research. Lam Research is hiring for electrical engineer. And the educational qualification is BE BTech from electrical and electronics or electronics and instrumentation branch. And cutoff percentage BE BTech students graduating in June 2021 willing to sign 2-year service agreement is the minimum qualification for this job role. And job responsibilities, mandatory skills, desirable skills are all given here in this website only. And the next organization is Zorder Technologies, and they are hiring for business development associate. The course specialization is any graduate who are passed out from 2018 to 2019. So some other details like job description, target batch, salary, skill set required, educational requirement all are given here in this website. If you are interested and willing to apply, you can simply click on apply button and it will take you to the further process. And the next organization is Remaxis Infotech Private Limited. They are hiring for Java developer. And the course specialization is BTech, CSRIT, BCA, MCA. And some other qualifications and job descriptions, eligibility criteria all are given here in this website. If you are interested, you can simply click on apply button here and it will take you to the further process. And the next organization is Hexaware. Hexaware hiring for graduate trainees. This is a kind of work integrated learning program. You can pursue a postgraduate degree from a premier university in India, fully sponsored by Hexaware, while you work with us. So the people who are graduating from 2021 with BCA or BSc degree in either computer science or electronics or statistics or mathematics, computer programming as a subject is in one semester is mandatory. So this will be the desired candidate profile for Hexaware. If you are interested and willing to apply for this job role and eligible, you can simply click on apply now button and it will take you to the further process. And the next organization is Flex. So Flex is hiring for analyst intercompany. So the required educational qualifications is BCom, BBA Finance, MCom, MBA Finance. So good understanding on MS applications basic level. So this will be the minimum qualifications and all preferred experiences and glimpse job description all are given here in this website. If you are interested, you can अप्लाई बाय बोथ द वेज लाइक अप्लाई फ्रॉम द वेबसाइट इटसेल्फ और साइन इन विथ लिंक्डइन एंड अप्लाई विथ योर लिंक्डइन प्रोफाइल एंड द नेक्स्ट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज साविसॉफ्ट टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड दे आर हायरिंग फॉर डाटा एनालिस्ट फ्रेशर ट्रेनिंग एंड द एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन इज बी बी टेक electronics or telecommunications and or computers and some other industry some other details are also given here in this website. If you are eligible and interested for this job role, you can simply click on apply button and it will take you to the further process. And the next organization is Avantor. Avantor is hiring for associate customer services and job description, key responsibilities, skills, knowledge and experience, competencies, disclaimer are all are given here in this website. If you are interested, you can simply click on apply button and it will take you to the further process. So this is about today's job news, friends. If you are interested, you can simply click on the link for these for respective job role in the description. If you like this video, don't forget to press that big fat like button and share the video to the people who needs this the most. Thank you all for watching the video, friends. Keep learning.